citing some of the very statistics that initially inspired some NFL players to take a knee during the national anthem. On this side, the disproportionate number of black men shot and killed this year by police. The president initially canceled the Super Bowl celebration in a statement that said the team disagreed with his insistence that they proudly
What's
stand for the national
here?
Anthem. But the Eagles were one team where no players kneeled. Today, tight end Zach Ertz responded to this image aired in error on Fox News that they have since apologized for, which conflated him
what are you doing?
With taking a knee.
I wasn't mad, I wasn't upset.
What are you doing?
I was just kind of disappointed.
Although few players on the
You're stalking
team
me?
To go to the White House, Eagles coach Doug Peterson says he wanted to celebrate with his team.
I was going down and being recognized as champions.
And
Lindsey
Vonn despite losing the White House invitation, the Eagles are still planning a trip to Washington.
Mm-hmm. Oh, Bob. Okay. We'll call this 1 minute with Bob. Okay. We'll just call it quits right here.